Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to create a 3D effect from just one photo using JavaScript and Pixi.js WebGL library. Let's check it out. So in order to turn a photo into a 3D one, we need to use a depth map. Like the name said, depth map is an image file that shows the depth of each pixels in 3D world. As you can see in this example, the front of the car is closer to the screen, hence the bright color, while the rest of the garage is darker depending on their distance. And then we'll pass the depth map for processing and get the final result like this one. This is the same technique with previous video that I have created a water ripple effect. Check the tutorial on our channel if you are interested. Now for this tutorial, again we will use Pixi.js, a 2D WebGL library. You can use native WebGL if you like, but it will be much faster and easier with the library. Let's start with download the latest version and include it to the page. Then create a Pixi.js application. This is the fastest way to start using Pixi.js. I'm going to pass the current viewport as the resolution. Then add it to our HTML page, which the browser will see it as canvas element. And here is the image we are going to add to the scene. Let's create a sprite from the image URL and set the resolution to the current viewport. Then add it to the stage. And now the next step is to create a depth map, or some would call displacement map or a height map. I'm going to use Photoshop to create it. First open the original image, then create a new layer and fill it with black color. Then reduce the opacity so you can barely see the original image below as a guide. Then select the brush with white color and 20% opacity. Start painting the area of the image that closest to the screen. The closer, the more you have to highlight the area. You don't have to be 100% accurate, so don't worry about the edges and some small details. You can adjust the layer opacity to see the result. Use brush with black color to remove any excess part. And here is the finished depth map. Not a perfect job, but it will do. Now, the next step is to create a sprite from the depth map and add it to the stage. Then create a displacement filter from our depth map and apply it to the stage. Now you won't see any 3D effect yet because we need to move the image on mouse movement. You can do that easily by adding mouse move listener. Then scale the displacement filter according to the mouse position. We need to subtract the mouse X and Y position with half of the screen size. So when the mouse is on the right side of the screen, the result will be negative and create an illusion that the camera is moving to the right. Same goes for the left side. I will also divide the result with some static number to reduce the sensitivity. You can adjust it to your preferences. And here is the final result. So that's all for this video, hope you guys enjoy. If you love this kind of tutorial, don't forget to like and subscribe if you are new to this channel. Stay tuned for more, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!